Answer piping lets you pipe your survey responses and understand more about your respondents' choices to your survey questions. It is supported for multiple choice, picture choice, rank order, and drop-down question types. Let's explore each in detail, shall we? Create a picture choice question as your source question. Enable multiple answers if needed, then add a matrix question as a follow-up. Click Pipe Answer and choose the selected options to have the respondent rank the answers he gave. This way, you'll be able to dissect your respondent's choices even better. Using the same picture choice question as our source, we have chosen a rank order question for follow-up. Click Pipe Answer and choose selected options to have the respondent rank the answers he gave. This helps you understand your customer preferences and likes better. Keeping a drop-down question as our source and a matrix question type as the follow-up, you get to dive deeper to understand the whys behind the responses. And that's it. For further help, please reach out. We're just a chat away.